Hello, welcome to my channel. In my last video, I helped my viewers to find their way in Informatica University. In this video, I want to walk you through the steps to enroll to the Instructor Led sessions, on-demand courses, and certification exams. How to enroll to an Instructor Led session? Go to a playlist. Here, I went to New and Soon to be Released Training Playlist. Click Event to find out more. Here, I pick Cloud Data Integration for Developers Instructor Led session. Learn about the fees. Find out the cost, discount, and training units. The latter gives an indication of total training hours of this course. Click Course Overview and Agenda to understand course requirements before you register. How to enroll to an on-demand course. Click Curriculum. Here, I pick Cloud Data Quality On-Demand Curriculum. Go to the course contents before you click Add to Cart. How to register for the exam. Playlist, select a test. Here, I pick Cloud Data Quality Release 41 Professional Certification. Check certification details to ensure you sign up for the right exam. Add to cart to proceed with your exam registration. Click Request Registration Assistance to seek help with your exam registration and payment. Proceed to checkout. New entrants may find Informatica's Data Engineering Foundation Certification useful. Click Data Engineering Foundation Certification. Go to the course objectives. Open curriculum to start learning. Join the Informatica community to stay connected with other learners. The community is an ecosystem of learning and support. You can find success, communities, knowledge center, learn and resources in this portal. Come back to Data Engineering Foundation course. Click Launch to start learning. Mark Complete to update your curriculum progress. Learn each module based on the curriculum sequence. Clear each module to enable the next one. Mark Complete to update your curriculum progress. Clear Knowledge Check at the end of each module. Attempt the Data Engineering Foundation quiz after you have completed all modules. That's all from me, and stay tuned for my next video. Happy learning!